Josie Duncan.
And I'm Simon Tumier. Welcome to Hands Up from Trad TV.
Manwan have released two new videos from their album, and this next one features Craig Irving singing the new song Alone.
Battered and torn, I can see the light. Tattered and worn, I must kneel to fight. Friend of mine, well, can't you spare? I know sometimes it gets cold in there. When my legs no longer carry, and the warm wind chills my bones, I reach for Mother Mary, and I shall not walk alone. Hope is alive, well, we're apart. Only tears speak from my heart. Chains that hold us down, and we shall be forever bound. When I'm tired and weary, and a long, long way from home, I reach for
was watching Facebook and I saw a live video from Scott singer Emily Smith and Jamie McLennan. It's a fantastic song. It just looks so cozy with a warm fire. It's called Wait For Me and it's written by Jamie McLennan.
It's 4 in the morning, I hear the telephone and I look to you beside me. I'm lying alone, will you wait? Wait for me to come home. That face in the mirror, it holds no regrets. It knows all of your secrets and never forgets. Will you wait for me? Wait for me to come home. And I promise to be there for you. Hold and you're feeling alone, it won't be long till I'm coming home. Well, it's too many nights since I knocked on your door, and I'll write you each morning, but I know you want more. Will you wait for me? Wait for me to come home. Those pictures you sent have so much to say, but that look in your eyes as you wave me away. Will you wait for me? Wait for me to come home. And I promise to be there for you. My heart will always be true. When the silence takes hold and you're feeling alone, it won't be long till I'm coming home.
Next up, we have a set of tunes from Mr. Stuart Little, pipe major of the Inverary Pipe Band, who just won the World Pipe Band Championships.
Yeah, he's an amazing piper. He's a real virtuoso, and this is so exciting. So Josie, you've had an amazing year. You won the Radio 2 Young Folk Award with Pablo Lafuente. What have you been up to lately?
So over summer we were doing a lot of festivals, mostly in England. I've also been performing with Inyal and with Blasta, as well as doing lots with Pablo. And we have just made our debut album with a lot of other musicians in Glasgow. And this is going to be coming out in February next year.
It was on one bright March morning, I bid New Orleans adieu, and took the road to Jackson Town, my fortune to renew. I cursed all fun and money, no credit could I give. That fills my heart with a longing for the lakes of Pontchartrain. I stepped on board of a railroad car strangers here, no friends to me, till a dark girl towards me came. And I fell in love with a Creole girl by the lakes of Pontchartrain.
So next up we have a video by Jen Butterworth, and it's a tune that my pal Madeline Stewart wrote called City of Stars.
This is part of Jen's Video a Day project. This week, Hands Up and Trad have announced the performer inductees of the Scottish Traditional Music Hall of Fame. It's always a really exciting list, full of musicians who have made a massive difference to our cultural scene. They are Alex Green,
Arthur Johnston,
Sir Billy Connolly CBE,
Blair Douglas,
Bobby Crowe,
Cathy Ann McPhee,
Christine Primrose,
Jock Tamson's Bairns,
Kenneth McKellar,
and Rab Noakes.
So thanks very much, Josie. I really appreciate you helping us with Hands Up for Trad TV, and good luck with the album.
Thanks very much.
We're going to finish off now with a brand new video from
Ponzelius. It's a video by The Seaside, and look out for their new album.